Glamours, good morning to you. I want to start off with one thing that has not changed. This place is still as beautiful as ever. It is a great morning here at the Coast Guard, and we are joined by a special guest this morning, Noelle Greenwood, Battalion Commander. You are overseeing all of these summer activities as more than 260 cadets join you on campus. What are you most looking forward to?
I'm really excited to have everyone on campus today. There was a point when this day did not seem possible because of everything going on with the pandemic. I'm really excited to see all the second-class cadets take on their cadre role and their experience.
And Noelle, when I arrived on campus, every single person I saw is wearing a mask. Describe kind of the steps you have taken to ensure safety as this process begins.
Okay, so all of the incoming trainees and their cadre will be required to wear masks basically at all times. All the incoming trainees also are being tested for COVID-19 upon their arrival. So that'll be happening right after they swear in, and then after about 10 days, they're going to be tested again.
And what does this 14-day quarantine period look like? What will they be doing? Will anything look like it once did?
Some things are very similar, but there are some different key aspects. For one, they won't be switching roommates. Normally, that's a big thing. You switch the roommates just to, like, keep them on their toes and, like, kind of train adaptability. That won't be happening. They'll be issued their computers, and they'll be going through their honor trainings, their math trainings, and just the things that are normally spread out across the summer, it's going to be compressed during their restriction of movement period.
What do you think makes the Coast Guard so special? The gym is starting to fill up with first-time families. Your colleagues are out here as well. There seems to be a lot of pride on this campus.
I would say the Coast Guard's definitely special. The mission is different than all the other services. It also has the humanitarian aspect, and I think that appeals to a lot of people.
Noelle Greenwood, best of luck this summer. Thank you for your time. We were at the Coast Guard all morning as these families arrive here. We'll be checking in with all of them and kind of looking at some of the precautions that they're taking to keep people safe. But Tim, as I mentioned off the top of this hit, it is a beautiful spot, mask or no mask, and they're doing some great work down here this morning.